The diocesan and missioner, the Right Reverend Dr. Humphrey Olumokayi, was the chairman of the fifth annual lecture of the Nigerian Institute of Architects held at the Federal Palace Hotel, Bamora Event Center, Lagos. The former national president of the institute, architect chief Ogunevoh Charles, delivered a lecture on the theme, A Dilemma of Relevance. Congratulations to the diocesan and missioner, the Right Reverend Dr. Humphrey Olumokayi, who also received an award by the institute. Here's a picture report.